In this bitch with my gang, my brother. If a nigga start trouble, we punish. Throwing ones in they face, bitches cuffing. I know they don't like how we coming. When us at your show, they paid us what we wanted. If I jump off the stage, then I'm jumping.
Now, drained out the designer, got these diamonds on my body. If you with it, then I'm body. Don't care what these people are. And I say, how your shit tweet? No, I got what cotton did. No, 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 not my friends. Stop the time. No, that one thing. That my son, that my brother, that my sister. And they better cross the line. Stop that crying.
What's up, YouTube? Your boy, Two Times, bring y'all another video, man. In today's video, y'all see by the title and the thumbnail. Basically, I'm just gonna be explaining, like, because I had COVID back in December, so I'm just be explaining, like, how COVID was for me and, like, what symptoms I had and, like, and shit like that. So, before we get into the video, make sure I need to start saying this more often because I don't say this often. Before we get into the video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna say that shit one more time before we get into the video because I need to start saying this shit more often. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna wait too. I ain't starting the video until y'all like, comment, subscribe. Y'all ain't got a comment right now. Y'all can like comment later or after the video, but like that motherfucker right now, and I'ma wait till y'all like.
Pile shit, twin. No, I got what got me.
Okay, so now some of y'all don't know. But I know my homeboys know, but like the rest of y'all that don't know, I had COVID back in December. I don't know, like I think it was like around the what day it was. Cause I went to Orlando on the 23rd. It was a week before that I had COVID. A week before that I had COVID. Like that shit was not it, Like I know. Cause like last year when COVID came around, my goddamn mama, my brother, and my girl had COVID. We all stayed in the same house, but I didn't have COVID. Like they all tested positive for COVID. I tested negative. I don't know how. I don't know if I was like immune to the shit or what, but like I did not have COVID. It's like how you in the house with three people that got COVID and you ain't got it, but like that just seemed crazy to me. Now this year I have COVID, that shit not playing this shit, but that shit coming back around. If y'all go out somewhere, make sure y'all wear this. Put this shit right here on your face like this. Put that shit like this. I swear to God, but you don't want COVID. I swear to God, you do not want that shit. But like COVID, how it was for me, like that shit was like not it. Like, you know, some people get COVID. It don't affect them, like, you know what I'm saying? Some people get COVID, they can do what the fuck else. Like, they can walk around the house, they straight, you know what I'm saying? They ain't even feeling the symptoms, like, you know what I'm saying? But when I had COVID, that shit was not it. I'm talking about a nigga had a sore throat. I didn't eat for like 3-4 days, I swear to God. And the first day I did start back eating, I had soup. And I ain't even eat the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? So I ain't eat for like a couple days. I had a sore throat. I had migraines and headaches, like a nigga that was like going through a type shit. I had migraines and headaches. Nigga, like my body was like just uncomfortable as fuck. I couldn't sleep at night type shit. Like, and I'm talking about like nigga cannot sleep. So like, I'm like, damn, like nigga staying up at night, nigga can't sleep. I'm talking about I'm waking up in the middle of the night. I'm going to sleep late as hell. Like if I do go to sleep, then it ain't gonna be till about 3 something at night. You know what I'm saying? Nigga was staying late cause like the headaches were fucking me up. Like, ibuprofen one helping, shit. Goddamn Tylenol one helping, one none of that shit helping. But now what helped was what the medicine the doctor gave me. Cause like I ain't know I had COVID until I went to go get tested type shit. Like I went to go get tested. Like after like, you know what I'm saying? After like a couple days, like me having the symptoms and shit, I'm like, we gotta go get tested. Cause I'm like, this shit, I'm thinking, I don't know what the fuck going on, but we gotta go get tested. Doctor told us we tested positive. So I'm like, okay, that's the reason we having all these symptoms and shit. We got COVID. I didn't know I had COVID. Cause I think it was just 1 week. I went out that whole weekend. I know I had, on Wednesday, Pound Forest boys played, I don't know if that was Wednesday or what. I don't know what the fuck day it was, but I know on Wednesday, I know Pound Forest boys played Washington boys. I went to that, didn't wear a mask. Went to Seville. goddamn, didn't wear a mask. And I did some other shit that weekend too. I cannot think of, like, I don't know what the fuck I did that weekend. But I know I ain't wear a mask. So like, I think like that, like throughout them days, I think that's what when I caught COVID. Okay, now I got it. Okay. So I think it was Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Yeah, on Wednesday, Pine Forest played Washington. On Thursday, I went to Seville. On Friday, I went to the movies to go see the Spider-Man movie. I think that's when I caught COVID. I don't know. It had to be one of the days when I caught the shit, because I didn't start feeling the COVID symptoms until that night. That's why, because, like, after we left the movies, they said they were going downtown to gallery night. Like, I didn't want to go because I didn't feel good. Like, I already started feeling the symptoms. Like, a nigga already had a headache type shit, so I didn't want to go because I didn't start feeling good. So I didn't go. I come lay down. That's the, you know, my headache getting worse. So I'm like, oh shit. I'm taking pills. I took me a pill, then help. I wake up the next morning, take another one, then help. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? I'm talking about my headache getting worse. I'm getting migraines and shit. I'm talking about I'm coughing like a motherfucker. I'm like, goddamn, sore throat to sell. I could barely talk type shit. I'm talking about like the shit was just not it. Then like a nigga like didn't eat since Friday. I ate Friday. I didn't eat for like Saturday, Sunday, Monday. I didn't eat till Tuesday or Monday. I think it was Tuesday. I didn't eat that whole weekend. A nigga couldn't just eat. I had no appetite. And when I tried to eat, I just couldn't finish eating. Like, COVID is just not it. I had me a motherfucking headache. I think that was the worst symptom I had, because my migraines, that shit was whooping my ass. But yeah, I just had migraines. I had coughs. Like, nigga, like, I was just going through it. Like, that shit not it, bro. But if you going out somewhere, if you going to a game, today Friday, I might go to a game tonight. If I go tonight, on God, I'm wearing me a mask. I'm telling you, dude, if you go to a game, if you go out anywhere, put a mask on, bro. Like, you don't want COVID, man. You don't want COVID, man. That shit is not it. I'm telling you, first quarter, that shit is not it. You don't want COVID, man. Like, I'm telling you, don't. Put a motherfucking mask on. I don't know what kind of mask y'all got. I don't know if it's the same one as this one or whatever the fuck, but put that motherfucker on. You do not want COVID. I swear to God. But yeah, that's all I had. I was just explaining, like, how COVID was for me and just letting y'all know, like, just put on a mask. Put on a mask, bro. Like, that COVID shit is not it. Like, I'm telling you, like, COVID is different for, like, certain people. You know what I'm saying? People can have COVID and still do shit around the house. Go do this, go do that, and other people have COVID, and like, I'm talking about, they going through it. They sick as hell. Some people get COVID, and they go to the hospital. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's, don't take that risk, bro. Just put on the goddamn mask. Go on about your day. You going to Seville? If you going to Seville, cause you know people be talking it all in your face and all in your ear and shit. In Seville, you can't hear shit because they got them DJs, so they ain't go like, da, 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 da. Or they ain't talking loud as hell type shit. So. Hello. Give me 6 feet, because I swear to God, that's how it is from now on. Don't be all up in my face, because I swear to God, nigga ass not trying to get that shit again, man. A nigga ass going through it. Like, when I had that shit, I could barely breathe, man. Like, I could breathe, but like, a nigga ass was like wheezing. I know what the fuck y'all know. Y'all know what the fuck wheezing is. Like, nigga ass was wheezing hard as hell. Like, I could barely breathe type shit. I'm talking about that shit was just not it, man. Like, put a mask on, bro. I'm telling you, put a mask on. If you going to a basketball game, put a mask on. If you going to Seville, put a mask on. If you going to the movies, put a mask on. If you going to Walmart, put a mask on. If you want to get some motherfucking food, put a mask on, bro. That shit is like in the air. I swear that shit, like, it came last year. That shit coming back 2 times harder this year. I'm talking about like the real devil 2 times. That shit coming 2 times harder. I swear to God, but like, just put on the mask, bro, cause like, that shit not it. You don't want COVID, man. You don't want COVID. Some of y'all may not listen to me, but I don't give a fuck. I'm just letting y'all know shit. Y'all ain't gotta listen to me, but I'ma still let y'all know. Put on the mask, man. But yeah, that was all for this video. I was just letting y'all know, like, how COVID was and shit, and like, just don't get that shit, man. Like, stay safe out there. Know what I'm saying? Like, you don't want to be going through it like how I was going through it. You don't want to end up in the hospital or whatever the fuck. Like I said, COVID is different for certain people. When people get COVID, and you don't know what the fuck going to happen. So, like, just stay safe out there. Put on a mask. Like I said, you ain't got to listen to me. I personally don't give a fuck. I'm just letting y'all know. So, shit, that's the end of the video. Now, like I said, I gotta start saying this shit. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Like the video and comment on the video. Also, turn on post notifications so y'all can get notified when I post the video. Like, follow the instructions, bro. Like, end the shit free. That's all y'all do. Like the video, comment, and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. If you're not, then shit, just like the video. Like, it's simple. Turn on post notifications so y'all can get notified when I post. It's simple. It's free. Like, the shit right there. Yo, if you're watching the video, the like button is literally right there. The comment section is literally right there. The subscribe button is literally right there. Like, if you're watching the video, just like the video. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, if you like the video, that lets me know that y'all fucking with my videos. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just not clicking on the shit, then clicking off. If you like the video and comment on the video, then I know for sure that y'all fucking with my videos. But if you're not doing that, then what the fuck is you clicking on the video for? Like, you know, when I post a video, I tag a lot of people. So, I tag about around, it really depends on what kind of video it is. If it's a good video, then I tag around 70 to 100 people. If it's like a regular type of video or vlog or whatever, I tag about 50 to 70. It just depends, like, you know what I'm saying? So, when I tag people, some people watch my videos, some people don't. Some people share the post I tag them in. But, like, I know they're not watching that type of shit. But, like, if you watching my video, just like the video so I know that y'all, like, fucking with it type shit. You know what I'm saying? Nigga ain't gonna know if y'all fucking with it, y'all not liking and commenting. You know what I'm saying? So, like the video, comment, subscribe, new to the channel, turn on post notifications, and we out. Cash for soul, beat nine good for lasting long. Came from nine, we lasting strong, yeah. Gang in the bitch, big sticks, yeah. All we know is bug hit leaks. We don't give a fuck who you with, so you better come with the shit. I can't play it.